Well, he's the one that suggested it. He says, "Go."
For the goalie.
The fucking captain says, "Go ahead, give me a penalty, guy." And I'm like, "Okay." Yeah. Good. Good. Even! That's the same line I use too. 8, 19, 11. Good. Thank you. Same side, guys. Over here. Same side. Thank you. Six, eight, 11. 26, 11, 8. Hey, Kyle, Kyle. The goalie's hurt. Just hold up.
Hit!
Good. Here, guys. Good.
Nice head on it to that one, eh?
Yeah. At your back. Good. Anyways, we're even. Even! Thank you. Good. Off. Good. He's never happy. Good. No, no, waved off, guys. Go! Good. Nice! Hit him! Good! Good! Fifteen, 26, 23. I gave you an assist on that, Boyce. You made a fucking great defensive move when it came up this way. I don't know if you deserve it, but I gave you one. Good! Because I know, you know, at our ripe young ages of 50, we care about fucking points, right? Good! You got a good stick, huh? You got a good stick. Chris, were you guys over 35 last year?
We've been over 35 for like 18 years.
No, I know.
Me,
21.
Yeah, summer we were 19 plus.
Yeah, yeah.
And then the year before that we were at CRHL, that was 19 plus. So
right, right.
Yeah.
Pretty bad when the whole bench is thinking, don't fucking shoot.
Yeah.
Job, boys. Yeah, the whole bench was like, don't shoot, don't shoot.
The D was joking around, blow the whistle.
Yeah.
Wasn't much of a shot.
No, and I think he knew, he realized, he looked about fucking 3-0, and he just goes, Joe boys, and I think he just, yeah, you're welcome, he just threw it at the goalie.
Gentlemen.
Job, Christopher.
Thank you very
Joe
much.
Boys. Hey, boys.
Hey.
Okay, boys. Joe boys. Joe boys. Joe boys, you're welcome. Joe
guys.
Yeah, no worries.
Thanks,
boys.
Thanks.
Ciao, guys. Ciao, boys. Ciao, guys. Ciao, boys. Ciao, guys. Ciao, boys. Ciao, guys. Yeah, me too. Like I get close.
Okay. Yeah. And I